first story. It was very nice.
Very good. Very good. The first one. They were good. They were good too. Rani Mukherjee.
Terrible.
Okay.
Quite boring.
It was okay. Karan Johar. Performance was good. Rani Mukherjee.
Yeah, even their stories were good. But the first story was, we could relate more to it. We liked the guy with the murabba, that character, the last fellow.
Good, liked it. It's really good.
Khichdi pak gayi puri.
Yeah, it was nice. Good. I liked Karan Johar and Anurag Kashyap.
Nawaz was superb. Super mind-blowing.
The film is nice. I like Karan's story. I like Divakar's. I like Anurag Kashyap was slightly okay. But otherwise, it was a good attempt by all the filmmakers.
Randeep Hooda.
Yeah, Randeep Hooda and?
And this is the last one, Anurag Kashyap. And that
Amitabh Bachchan
story. The ordinary guy from Allahabad.
Yes, there is. You can say. Because it covered all sectors, so it was a nice combination of all the sectors. Movie was good. Music was nice.
Amazing, really good. Very, very nice. And I was so happy to see her that I'm still reveling in that.
Really good. Amit Reddy was really good.
Do I have to answer? Because I was in the film, so I'm a little shocked. Zoya's, yeah, because I'm partial towards that, because she was there in that movie. I really liked all the movies. I think the Bakar Banerjee's was really nice. Karan Johar has done something that's very different. And even Anurag Kashyap's was really nice. Everyone has done something that's very different. And I think it's perfect to celebrate 100 years of cinema. So, perfect.
I like the little boy in the dancer Sheila's story. I think it's a good effort to have big directors do with a smaller cast. I think they should continue doing it.
Really good. All the songs were really nice and was perfect. The ending was perfect.
I would rate it at 3.
2.5.
4.
5.
I think 2.5.
3.
5.